COPI notices, or control of patient information notices, special measures that were introduced early in the pandemic in England by the Secretary of State for Health and Social Care. And basically, these are special regulatory notices that set aside the normal rules around confidentiality of patient information for some very specific COVID-19 purposes, which includes research into the disease and the virus. This is quite a significant change to the system that applied pre-pandemic. This gives rise to a few questions that we've investigated in our research funded by the NIHR Policy Research Programme. And these are essentially, what has been the impact of the COPI notices of these changes on our particular area of interest, which is genomic research, but also on other areas of medical research? And are there any lessons to be learned from that in terms of changes that could be made more permanently in the legal framework for research going forwards? What we found were that the notices appear to have had a really significant impact on these areas of research. We can see that they remain extremely useful and relevant to researchers, as well as many others using data for COVID-19 purposes. And they've been extended already three times during the pandemic. So there are clear indications that there are measures that might be taken forward to facilitate the use of confidential patient information for research. So there's a whole set of legal and ethical considerations, which we go into in detail in our report, which is now freely available to download on our website.